हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय इंग्लिश चैनल एलीट इंग्लिश क्लब एंड वी विल डिस्कस टुडे चैप्टर 7 पार्ट 3 ऑफ ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ इंडिया टी फ्रॉम आसाम एंड दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 10. So let's start. First of all, we will know about the author, Arup Kumar Dutta, who is an Indian writer born on 2nd July 1946, Jorhat, and he is also a journalist based on Guwahati in Assam. He has written 16 books for adults and 17 adventure novel for young people. He completed his education from Ramjas College. He wrote the book The Blind Witness and more. He got Padma Shri Award in his life for his great work. People also search for Mario de Miranda, Sumitra Sarkar, Pulak Biswas and Sudarshan Basu. So this was the inquiry about the author. Now we will know about the chapter. First of all, we will know the introduction of the chapter. This lesson is about two friends, Pranjal and Rajbir. They are best friends and they are traveling to Pranjal's hometown, Assam, for the summer vacation. Assam is known as the tea country. It has the largest concentration of plantation in the world. During their journey, they discuss about the various legends that are known to have discovered tea. The story tells us about the popularity of tea as a beverage. This was the introduction. Now we will see summary. This story revolves around the infamous beverage tea, telling us more about its history and discovery. It begins from the scene where two friends, Pranjal and Rajveer, are set to go to Assam. Pranjal's hometown, when a tea vendor asks them if they would like to have some freshly made tea, they buy two cups, joining almost every other person in their compartment. From there, the journey begins and Pranjal starts reading his detective book while Rajveer decides to enjoy the scenic beauty. There were soft green paddy fields followed by tea bushes. Rajveer is very excited on seeing such large plantations of tea, but Pranjal is unable to match the same level because he was born and brought up in Assam, famously known as the tea country. Visiting there for the first time, Rajveer did a lot of study about tea, was discovered and that it dates back to 2700 BC. According to what he read, it was first consumed in China and reached Europe in the 16th century, where it was mostly popular for its medical properties. There are numerous stories as to how it was discovered, one about a Chinese emperor and the other about a Buddhist monk. The former liked the taste of it, while the latter used it to get rid of sleep. As they were having this discussion, they reached their destination where Pranjal's parents had come to receive them and take them to their tea garden. On their way, they passed a cattle bridge and gave way to a truck filled with tea leaves, which drew their attention to the fact that it was the second sprouting season. Rajveer indeed did a lot of study before coming, which impressed Pranjal's father, and he intended to learn a lot more. So this was the story and the facts about the tea of Assam. So I hope you liked the video. Keep watching, and if you have any query, you can comment in comment box. Like, share and subscribe my video. Till then, take care and see you with the next video.